A terrifying ordeal for two window cleaners in China, as the platform they were working on began swinging violently and smashing into the building. The incident, which took place outside the 91st floor of the Shanghai World Financial Centre, lasted for 15 minutes, with their cradle slamming into a wall at one point, sending glass flying into the building and down to the ground. While the exact cause of the incident is not known, the two men were eventually winched to safety and taken to hospital, where they were treated for minor injuries. An investigation is now underway.